In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a new mail account. Make sure your phone's on, slide to unlock, and go to settings. Once you're in settings, you need to scroll down to mail, contacts, calendars. Then you want to go to add account. I've already got some accounts set up here, but you won't have anything and this will be at the top. And then you choose which type of account you want to add. Setting up most of these is very, very similar. Today I'm going to show you how to set up Gmail. Click on the Gmail icon, and then you want to type your name. Now this is the name that's going to appear in the from box on other people's email. So I'm just going to put Danny. And then you need to type in your email address. And you also need to type the at and the end of the email address too, as though you were giving someone your full email address. Now you need to type in your password. And then you need to choose a description. The description is what your account's going to be called in that list you saw at the beginning. So I'm just going to leave it as Gmail and click Next. Once your account's been verified, it'll look something like this. So here you just click Done. Okay, now you need to choose the items you want to sync. You can sync mail, calendars, notes, and archive your messages. Now, archive messages saves deleted messages in your all mail folder in Gmail. So you can decide whether to activate that or not. Notes will synchronize all the notes you make on your iPhone with your Gmail account, which is really useful. I recommend turning that on. Calendars will sync your calendar with Gmail calendars, and you want to enable mail so you can actually get the email. Okay, now your account should be all set up. So then what you need to do is just go back into mail and wait for it to finish checking. And when it does, your account should be there. And these are all your emails right here. To learn how to use mail, check out my Using Mail tutorial.